Fort Portal Municipality Member of Parliament Alex Ruhunda, who is also a member of the Leadership Forum on Sports Development in Fort Portal, disclosed this after Motocross event that launched at Chakaigo Sports Arena on New Year's Eve, as Fort Portal plans to host a continental event. Similarly, is Julius Kavuma Kabenge. The veteran sports administrator has invested in a motorsport facility in Gomba with plans of hosting the Pearl of Africa Uganda Rally. Meanwhile, to avoid loss of funds and improve accountability, a new mode of payment to enter motocross has been introduced. Effective the first round of motocross, electronic tickets with barcodes called SS ticketing will be used. All tickets will be scanned at the entry to avoid fake tickets, and Dennis Musede, a motocross official, confirmed the development.
Okay.